Well, it goes. Half a chance.
Impressive opening red.
One.
Seven.
No real problem here.
Eight.
He's an expert long potter and he's taking this on. He's lost position here.
13.
He needs to be mindful of not under-hitting this shot.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, 13.
He's playing the pot here. No, not this time. Close, but a miss nonetheless. Half a chance here. Brilliant. Simply brilliant.
That's great cue ball control. Excellent position.
One. Six.
nicely onto the black.
7. Fifteen.
Well, it goes. Half a chance.
Good split. That's really opened the table up here.
22.
Nicely onto the colour.
23. 30. Thirty-eight.
Thirty-nine. He's having a go at the yellow. Brilliant pot, outstanding. They don't come much better than that.
Superb cubal control there, ideal position.
41. 42.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner? Loose shot.
48.
Not an easy one, but a half chance. Close, but not quite.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, 48.
He's aiming for the left corner here.
One.
Well, he's trying to roll this up behind the green.
Kyren Wilson, one.
Pace is key, and he certainly doesn't want to overhit this. That's not a good result. It was a very tough shot, though.
Foul and a miss. Kyren Wilson, 4-1. 8. Nine. Kyren Wilson, 9.
This is a critical shot here. That's a great pot.
And that effectively shuts out his opponent in this frame.
One.
This should be pretty straightforward.
Eight.
Tricky pot, no doubt.
What a pot! Yes, he's taking the pot on. Tremendous pot. Brilliant.
14.
He's looking at the pot into the left middle. In it goes.
15, 20.
Just the colours to go. Excellent shot.
Twenty-two.
So, this pot into the right corner. That's a top shot. Well played.
25. 29.
Not an easy one, but a half chance.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, 29. Frame conceded. Frame, Ronnie O'Sullivan.
Well played to take that frame.
He's taken a one-frame lead here and seems in pretty fine form.
Thank you. The second frame, Ronnie O'Sullivan to break.
He's taking it on.
That is a quality opening red.
One.
This should be straightforward enough.
Three. Four.
This is being played towards the left middle pocket.
That's not what he was hoping for.
Ten. Eleven.
Long pot, right up his street. Brilliant long pot over distance. One of his strengths.
16.
He's aiming for the left corner here. Tremendous pot.
Great cueing there.
17.
Tricky pot coming up.
Twenty-two.
He's taking on the pot along the cushion. No, not quite. Pretty close, though, but that won't provide any solace.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, 22.
This is a potential route back into this frame.
One.
Very well played.
Six. Seven. Fourteen. Fifteen. Kyren Wilson, 15.
Not perfect position.
One.
This is a half chance.
Well, not perfect position.
Seven. Ronnie O'Sullivan, seven.
Yes, he's taking the pot on. Wow! What a great pot that was!
That could have finished a little better.
One.
He'll want to get this cue ball close to the cushion. Tremendous potting.
Yes, he'll be very pleased with that shot. What can he do here?
5. Six. Twelve. Thirteen.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. Great shot.
That's ended up more awkward than he would have wanted.
19. Twenty. Twenty-five. Twenty-six.
26. Just this pink now. Nicely done.
That should be it. No real way for his opponent to win the frame now.
32. 33. 40. 40.
He's tempted by this red.
Impressive shot with the rest.
41.
41. He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. Excellent pot. Just the colours to go.
Well positioned for the green.
50.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner.
53. Frame conceded. Frame, Ronnie O'Sullivan.
That's the frame in the bag.
Well, that's a two-frame lead now, and he's really starting to turn the screw on his opponent.
Thank you. The third frame, Kyren Wilson to break.
He's looking at the easiest way to get out of this.
That's a pretty poor attempt.
Foul and a miss. Kyren Wilson, 4.
He's using the rest here, which makes it a little more challenging.
1. Kyren Wilson, 1.
Safety here, I think. Great shot.
He'll be happy with that. Top shot.
1. Three. Four. 11. 12. 13.
That's a really good split, and this is a real opportunity.
19. 20.
Just wants this pot to drop into the pocket.
Kyren Wilson, 20.
Well, he's playing this into the left middle pocket.
One. 8. Touching ball. Foul. Ronnie O'Sullivan, 8. Kyren Wilson, 4.
He's attempting to get the white tight on the cushion. No more than half a chance here. What a magnificent pot that is.
1.
He's going for the left corner pocket. Tremendous shot.
8. Nine. Sixteen. 17.24. 25. 32.
He's taking the red on. Oh, that's brilliant. Absolutely brilliant.
What about that for a positional shot? Perfect.
33.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. That's a beauty.
Really impressive cueing.
39.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner? Nicely done.
He's playing very well here.
45.
Tough shot coming up.
Down it goes.
Great cueing.
46.
Looking to run this along the cushion. He just needs this pink. And in it goes.
And that shuts the door on his opponent in this frame.
59. Ronnie O'Sullivan, 60. Frame conceded. Frame, Ronnie O'Sullivan.
And that is the frame. Well played.
Thank you, the fourth frame. Ronnie O'Sullivan to break.
This is a tricky safety.
He fancies this red. great opening red.
One.
Well, I'm not surprised he's taking on the long pot here.
Six. Seven. Touching ball. Thirteen. Kyren Wilson, 13.
He's looking to get the cue ball safe and tight to the cushion here.
One. Seven. Kyren Wilson, seven.
This is really tricky.
Oh, that's right out of the top drawer.
One.
This really is tricky. Well, he lost control of the cue ball there. Careless.
Foul. Ronnie O'Sullivan, one. Kyren Wilson, six.
This is not easy.
Magnificent pot.
One.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. That's a top shot.
Six.
This looks relatively easy.
Seven.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. That's an excellent pot.
12.
Position looks good for a colour.
13.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. Not the best shot.
17. Ronnie O'Sullivan, 17.
He's lining this up into the right middle pocket. Well, an excellent pot.
Oh, wonderful shot.
1.
Nicely onto a red.
6, 7. 12. Kyren Wilson, 12.
He'll play this with plenty of power.
One.
I can't see any problems here. Well played.
6. Seven.
This looks pretty simple.
Fourteen.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. What a top pot that was.
15.
He's lining this up into the left centre pocket. Costly error. Well, let's see what happens here.
Foul. Ronnie O'Sullivan, 15. Kyren Wilson, 5.
Well, he's taking it on.
1, 6, 7.
Pace is very important.
12. Kyren Wilson, 12.
I think he's playing this with a lot of power.
No issues there.
1.
This isn't easy. This is an attempt to snooker his opponent behind the brown.
Beautiful pot.
7.
So, this pot into the right corner. No problem there.
10.
Great opportunity, this.
Fourteen.
A long pot's on, and he's going for it. Oh, that's right out of the top drawer.
Yeah, played it well.
19.
Well, he won't be happy with that. Unforced error.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, 19. 6. Frame conceded. Frame, Kyren Wilson.
That is the frame.
Thank you, the fifth frame. Kyren Wilson to break.
Careless. He's lining this one up to the middle pocket.
That split is not bad at all. Great opportunity.
1. Four. Five. Ten.
That's a good split. He's got a real chance here.
11.
Not an easy one, but a half chance. That's a top shot. Well played.
He couldn't have played that any better.
14. Fifteen. 22. Twenty-nine. 36. 37.
No real problem here.
44.
He's going for it.
Well played. That was made more difficult due to the rest being used.
45. Fifty-one.
51. Not an easy one, but a half chance. Beautiful.
That's a wonderful, wonderful pot.
52. He just wants to slot this into the middle pocket. Beautifully done.
Wonderful pot. Outstanding effort.
58.
He's lost the cue ball a touch here.
59.
Nicely played onto a red.
66.
This is the key shot. If this goes in, you fancy him for the frame. Down it goes.
And that shuts the door on his opponent in this frame.
67.
Very tricky shot coming up. Very tricky shot coming up.
Wonderful shot.
Seventy-nine.
So, this pot into the right corner. What a top shot that is.
87. 88.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. In it goes.
Position looks good for a colour.
92.
This looks pretty simple.
95.
Just the colours now. Brilliant century.
Hundred. Hundred and four.
It's half a chance, but a chance nonetheless.
115.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. That completes a brilliant clearance. Very impressive.
122. And the frame, Ronnie O'Sullivan.
And now the frame is his.
Thank you. The sixth frame, Ronnie O'Sullivan to break.
He'll be conscious of not overhitting this. I'm not sure what happened there, but that's a poor shot.
Foul and a miss. Ronnie O'Sullivan, 4.
Let's see what he decides to do after that foul.
He doesn't want to play this with too much pace, or he could leave his opponent on. Not what he intended, and to be honest, I'm not sure what his intention was.
Foul and a miss. Ronnie O'Sullivan, 4. Free ball.
Well, the ball's in his court, so to speak. Let's see what he decides to do here.
Pace is very important here, and he doesn't want to underhit this.
Foul and a miss. Ronnie O'Sullivan, 4.
Decision time here. He'll be mindful of pace here. He really doesn't want to overhit this. Well, it was a really hard shot, and it hasn't worked out for him at all.
Foul and a miss. Ronnie O'Sullivan, 4.
So, he's got some choices here. Let's see what he settles for.
Well, it goes. Half a chance here.
1.
Oh, what a shot that is.
4. Five. Ten. 11. Sixteen. 17. Kyren Wilson, 17.
Nice position on the black.
1. Eight. 9.
The pace of this shot is critical. Well, not what he intended, but it's worked out okay.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, 9.
This is a half chance. Great pot!
Position looks pretty good to me.
1. 8.
Not quite the split he wanted.
9.
tricky shot here.
Brilliant shot.
He's finished a bit awkward here.
11.
He just wants to slot this into the middle pocket.
Eighteen. Nineteen.
We know what a prolific long potter he is, so I'd assume he'd take this on. Oh, what a shot that is.
26.
This should be straightforward enough.
27. 32. Forty.
50. Just the red required. No problem there.
That effectively removes any chance of a comeback in this match.
41. Forty-eight.
He's taking this red on.
48. Frame conceded, frame and match, Ronnie O'Sullivan.
That's it, the championship is his. And it's really well deserved. Just listen to the crowd. Amazing scenes.